So guys, we're here. We are going on to the next song, which is False God. Oh, I hear that there's some political undertones in it. I don't know. So last night I did the first few reactions to this, then my camera almost ran out of battery so I couldn't do any more, so I saved. I got all versions of the deluxe album of Reputation? What the fuck? Lover. So, and also guys, look at my wall. They're posters of Taylor from the... Do you see that cat? Do you see my cat? From like the deluxe album. The black and white one is from Reputation, of course, and the little lines are the Polaroids from 1989. So, I'm excited. Ah! Okay, let's go back. I've been waiting so long to do this. Okay, The Man, I listened to it again for the second time, and I love it more than when I listened to it the first time. I actually got to like feel the, you know? I hear like my cat's like eating something. The freaking, my plant. Ugh, whatever. False God.
We were crazy to think. Crazy to think that what? This could work. Remember how I said I'd die for you. To jump in the ocean separating us. Remember how I lied to you. And I can't talk to you when you're like this, staring out the window like I'm not your favorite town. I'm New York City.
New York City. Oh, mother, you are in the shot. You are in the shot. Yes, say hi to the camera. Oh, sorry. Yes.
Oh. Hi.
My mother brought the Entertainment Weekly one. Oh my god, yes, mother. Yes. Okay. So we're listening to False God. I just heard a lyric from the Spotify thing that she gave out. Remember? She's giving it every day, like, new lyrics. She was just talking. She's like, I can't talk to you like this. She just said that lyric. So.
And I can't talk to you when you're like this.
It sounds so different from when she just said the words to when she's like actually saying it. Wow, we love. We stand.
The window like
my father coming.
I'm not your favorite town. I'm New York City.
We thought that was gonna be Cornelia Street, so
they all warn us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by blind faith. Blind faith. But we might get away with it. Religion's in your lips. Even if it's a false god, we'd still worship. We might just get away with it. The altar is my hips.
Even if it's
a false god, we'd still worship this love.
Cute.
We'd still worship this love. Still worship this love.
Mm-hmm. I like this.
I know heaven's a thing. Mm-hmm. I go there when you touch me, honey. Hell is when I fight with you.
I go there when you touch me, honey. Ah. Lord Jesus Christ.
We can patch it up good. Make confessions and we're begging for forgiveness. Got the wine for you. This. Daring you to leave me just so I can try and scare you. You're the West Village. You still do it for me.
Lyrics.
They all warn us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by
blind. That's weird the way she said that though. She says, wait, pause. They all warn us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost. I love. We love. Wait, that's weird. I like that. It's different. It's unique. We love a unique queen. Wow.
We might just get away with it. Religion's in your lips. Even if it's a false god, we still worship. We might just get away with it. The altar. God, we still worship this love. it's a false god, even if it's a false god, still worship this love.
That was great, that was great. So 13 seconds of just music? That would make sense. Okay. The next song is You Need to Calm Down. Now, we already heard that song, but since it is, you know, a song for the gays, I'm going to put my rainbow cat ears on. It's just that type of day. So, let's go. Let's go right here. I already heard this song, but I don't care. I'm going to do the fast part. I don't care. Right here. Oh, I know the
somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m.
Right here.
Say it in the street, that's a knockout, but you say it in a tweet, that's a cop-out, and I'm just like, hey, are you okay? And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that stressing and obsessing about somebody else is no fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bones, so you need to calm down when you're being too loud. And it's like, you need to just stop. But can you just not skip on the count? You need to calm down.
I did it, wow.
You are somebody that we don't know, but you're coming at my friends like a missile. Where are you mad when you could be glad?
You could be glad.
Sunshine on the street at the parade, but you would rather be in the dark age. Just making that sign must have taken all night. Okay. Just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people you hate.
Come on, give me that gay song right here.
Cause shade never made anybody less gay, so oh, 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 oh. You need to calm down when you're being so loud.
Next song. Compare.